Hi, welcome. This is Joycey. I have been a trainer in Photoshop and many other courses for last 1.5 years. Today, I give you a course overview for Photoshop. Photoshop is a popular image changing software package. It is widely used by many of the users for photo editing. That means fixing colors and reducing noise in photos and adding effects and fixing brightness and contrast colors. This is also used by graphic designers and web designers to create and change images for web layouts. Using Photoshop, you can create website layouts and attractive graphic designs, posters, business cards, greeting cards, and many of others you can create by using the Photoshop. In this course, you can learn variety of topics about Photoshop. Some of them are listed below. And basic image manipulation, you can learn how to use the basic tools in Photoshop and clipping, masking and layers. In color basics, you can learn how to give the perfect colors to the pictures. And painting tools, you can learn brush tool and paint bucket tool for making the picture as more attractive one. In brush setting, you can set how to give the perfect brush path, perfect pictures with variety of shades. In making selections, you can select the particular photo with a variety of shapes, and you can also learn how to select the particular photo in a selected manner. And filling and stroking means you can learn how to stroke the particular picture or text in a variety of mode. Layer is very important in Photoshop. A layer is a simply one image stack on top of another. So you can learn how to use layers for better pictures making. This will very helpful for picture making perfectly. And masking means you can mask many of the pictures and photos. And variety of masking is, types of masking is layer masking and clipping masking. You can also learn these two types of masking here. And manipulating images means you can learn how to manipulate the images in on the different mode. The course duration for this course is, for fresher student it takes 6 hours, for experienced student it takes only 3 hours, because those people are already having a prior knowledge about Photoshop. They can easily understand the concept. This is my course overview for Photoshop. Thank you.